Yin-yang is everything from a universe to a single molecule. Yin-yang is a way of seeing the world and a way of life. Why the ancient Chinese need yin-yang philosophy? What is yin-yang? How to apply yin-yang philosophy? This video attempts to simply explain and practice yin-yang. Last video, we discussed part one, why the ancient Chinese need yin-yang philosophy. Today, let's start part two. What is yin-yang? Yin-yang is to study relationships. When we say relationship, first we set up a reference. My relationship to my dad is son, but my relationship to my grandpa is grandson. The reference changes. The relationship changes. The reference of yin-yang is Tao, also called the way or the midway, or simply call it the normal range. When we are in the normal range, we have no problems. When we are out of the normal range, we have problems. Then, what kind of problem depends on which side out of normal range we are. One side is too much, too fast, too hard, too hot, too active. We call yang. The other side is too little, too slow, too soft, too cold, too passive. We call yin. Let's look at the yin-yang symbol to get more information. Yin-yang are opposite as parts of a mutual whole. This is why we say yin-yang, but not yin and yang. Yin-yang are two sides of the same coin. Shade can only exist with light. Yin, or yang, has its unique characteristics. Yin is the dark swirl, yang is the white one. Each side has a dot of opposite color. Everything contains the seed of the opposite, so they create and transform into each other. Whenever one reaches its peak, it will naturally begin to transform into the opposite. For example, the sun reaches its full height, yang, and will start to go down to dark, yin. They are constant dynamic change to complement and regulate each other. One goes forward, the other steps back, and vice versa. Now we know the basic of yin-yang. Yin-yang changes our view of the universe. Most importantly, yin-yang is a manual to solve any problems we have. Want to know how to apply yin-yang philosophy? Check out part 3. I appreciate your support to share these videos or subscribe. Thanks a lot for watching.